Cambridge to Boston, lives in a world she's lost in, victim of compromise.
The girl that